Alright, well, welcome to my guide for 99 strength, attack, defense, HP, and then I'll show you how to do range later. But, to start off, you're gonna need a Sarah sword for the strength, and you're gonna need a whip for the attack and defense. Where I train to get my attack, strength, and defense and shit is you start off in Sears Village and you go down there and you go all the way over here, the place where you go for DP and you kill the giant skeletons. Things you're gonna need is, well, it helps to have like a it helps for strength. You definitely need a Sarasaur because with the D-skimming it just goes really slow. But this is the kind of stuff it helps to have from getting it. You don't have to have this, like, you could have a torso or something, or like D-legs. But with all this crap, it helps a lot. It makes the XP go by faster. But you're gonna need a Salve Amulet E too, for sure. You pretty much have to have that. And, You can basically stay there at the giant skeletons forever. What you do is, when you run out of tuna, you come back up the ladder, you trade with Solo, and sell him noted tuna, and then you can buy him back with the cash that you have. Alright, in order to come to train here, you have to do Desert Treasure, and you need to also complete the sub-quest to get the Salve Amulet E. Do is you put the ring on, you go down there. But I think the best thing to do to save money is to just use the Dragon Battle Axe special. See? And put your Berserker ring back on. Come over here. Start killing shit. See how high you hit? But even with like low attack and strength, you'll still hit pretty good. It helps to have like at least 85 defense too, but you don't have to. See, and you'll probably get like, I'd say, once you see how you can hit 41s, but you'll probably get like 60k an hour doing this. Turn auto retaliate on, and it's, if you have auto retaliate on, you can AFK this, but they come unaggressive after a while. And after they become unaggressive, you come from here, move all the way over here, keep going. Then you arrive right here. And then you kill these till they get non-aggressive. Then you just keep repeating the process, basically, until you had 99s. You'll get like 60k an hour. As you get closer, you'll get like 70k an hour. And the good thing about this is, I mean, you can do bandits, but this is better XP, and you don't have to fight for worlds here. And see, if you want to train attack and defense here, you just use a whip and DFS, or like an Obi shield if you can't get a DFS. But yeah. They do kind of hit a little bit though. They hit higher than bandits, but you have unlimited food, and if you have high enough summoning, you can summon a bunyip, and then if you summon a bunyip, you'll never need tuna. Or if you would rather not use tuna and or the bunyip, you could use guffins. See. That way you really never stay. I mean, you can stay here forever. But it's just your choice. It's up to you, whatever you want to do. But yeah, this is basically the fastest XP. Or, it's not the fastest, but it's pretty fast. You know, and it's affordable. So. Alright, now I'm going to show y'all how to get 99 range. Alright, here we are at the range, where you can train range. Here's how you get there. loading the map. I'm in a German world because I was having trouble finding the English world. So I just went German and found it all automatically. Alright. Use a dueling ring. Tell you to the duel arena. Run down. It's all the way south to the shanty pass. Then just bribe the guard. Just bribe the guard at the shanty pass. And then ride the carpet right there. All the way over here. You're gonna come up right there. Then you just run all the way down here. And it's the bandit camp. Now, before you come, you're gonna need a Zami item. I just bought a Zami plate spare just for the sake of the video, but if you can think of something better than that, then just by all means do it. But I got a Zami plate spare. Zami's book is also decent, but anyways, here's what you can wear. If you don't have that, an archer helm, then you can just wear like a D-mat or something for defense. Archer helm's your best choice that you can wear though. Or if you have like full Armadale, that would be really good. I don't own that, so an archer's ring, it's nice to have. Snakeskin boots, bearer's gloves. You can either use iron or bronze knives, whichever. Bronze knives are a little cheaper. Iron's barely any better, you know, but whatever. Fury and a book sack, so there you go. Just run down there. And the bandits in this room will attack you. They're AFKable as well. And yeah. You just sit right here next to this bookcase and they'll attack you forever. This is how I got 9. It takes a range is probably the hardest combat skill to get unless you use chinchampas. But just if you want to learn how to do that, just use like use another guide. But yeah. And when you run out of food here, you can either here if you have high enough summoning yet again, you can use a bunyip. Or you can use tuna, to bring noted tuna, travel in here, sell him tuna, then just buy it back. And yeah, just do that till you get 99 range. Now I'm gonna show y'all another spot you can get 99 range at too. It doesn't involve chinchampas either, so yeah. See you when I get there. Alright, well, here we are in the next spot. It's right lower by, right under it, right south of Edgeville, and it's called the Earth Warriors. And I'll show you how to get there. Alright, just keep going. Detail for the walls. Yeah, high detail's a little laggy, sorry about that. Across the monkey bars or whatever, and you're at the Earth Warriors, and they never hit, so you don't have to really worry about them. They rarely hit, especially if you're high defense. You stand like right here, and yeah. Now you can just either bring like a full load of monkfish or tuna, or you can just bring a bunyip yet again. So yeah. This is like 40k an hour, like, or 50k, so, I mean, you're not, unless you chin range, you're really not going to find too many good places to train it, so, I mean, these are about all I could say. Range isn't really, that's it. There's not that really many great places to train in. So yeah, that's how you train range. Alright. Well, good luck on getting all your 99s, and this is Slothy Range. Subscribe, comment, rate, and I'll see you in the next video.